So hello everyone, here we are for the 44th episode of Dying Light. I'm recording this after the two previous ones. About 2 hours after. I think I fell asleep, I don't even know how many hours. But I think it's about 2 hours. So... Exactly. Might be yawning a lot and bad reflexes. Okay. Still hit me after it's so stupid. Down, I guess. What? Okay. Even higher, I guess. What the fuck happened? Dodge! Oh my god, he jumped. It didn't broke the rock as it should have. Okay, it starts. The second one was just in case. And how do I leave? I cannot use the grappling hook. There. Just a moment. Okay, so I'm back. Okay. Good. Sorry for that. We go down then. I guess we cannot go down then. Here? Slums, so that was just it. Weird.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zer.
And I think I'm getting sick. Off. Did I get the grappling hook unequipped, or was there any valuable reason? Any, like, actual fucking reason for it not to trigger one more time like this. I know it does work. Yeah, fine. It's like fast walk, you know? Like only 100 meters away. See? Easy. Fucking game. They could have put me on this one at least. And oh, by the way, there is absolutely no reason for the grappling hook not to trigger there. Just in case. Just to let you know. Is the building. We saw this once, just a pure accident. Ah, my god, my nose, it's triggering me. Can't breathe correctly. Just get some ammo. Don't tell. Oh no cellar. Great. Yeah, I'm grumpy because I just woke up. And it's a good reason for me, in my book. It's normal that I've waited, that I have one more now. Building. Should work too. Yeah. Now we're good to go. Just in case. Oh, I cannot save in this game. It's. Okay, so it is the last episode. Let's go.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from.
Now that I think about it, I should have probably done the quarantine zones and then do this. But well. Gonna wait a bit. When you want, really. Or I play it like this. Finally. Looks like this is gonna break. Oh, the kick. Ugh. Where is he coming from? Oh my god, I'm gonna die from this. Jesus, non-stop, but they run away from the zombie horde. Okay, so they come non-stop.
Train
Ugh. Yeah, of course I cannot use a grappling hook. So I'm gonna use this. Ah. Shit. Okay. I am dead. No counterplay. Oh, I know this mission. I saw it on YouTube. Ah! I didn't know you could do this. I think there was an exploding one there. Fine, you cannot do the jump if you're exhausted. Fine, so I am supposed to fight them now? Okay, I need to one-shot this. Let's go, baby. Oh! Okay, 2 hits for free? And he stops running? 3 hits for free. Okay, okay. That's starting well. Bro. I love the fact that he stops running when you take damage. Please. Wait, isn't he running? Don't get exhausted now, please. Okay, it's going okay. So, here they go. People call this the scariest mission on the game, but I think I have too many points on agility to get away from them. Well, hard working paid out. I'll take it. I'm still a king.
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me.
I think I saw something.
You cannot even reach me.
Besides that. No, it was all in my head. Like the voices. We. Nope. Okay.
Did you try and try?
It's okay, you're only on the second try. It's fine. It's okay. So if you want to go to the bathroom, feel free. Nope, we're almost there. Ah. Ah. That's a... Wow! She didn't took the hit. Oh! I forgot I had the ramming ability. I almost ran out of the building. Because of it. And all the way go up. Okay, there it is. Oh no, my baby!
Crane, I said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Crane. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can.
And now we can go. Okay. You can see that the game actually pull you further for you to be able to make this jump. Yeah. Oh!
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I can see it's a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Can you actually jump? Well, that works too. I guess I'll need to jump. Okay, doable. I thought I would land on the wood. It's okay. Okay, fine. Okay, get stuck now. I feel like this is gonna trigger me sometimes because of this. On the wood. Ready. Eat box. Okay, nice. Get out. There. Here. Why would I go back on the crane? So I guess here. Crane has no hands that work. So this fucking moron doesn't grab to this. What the fuck was that? That was scary. I don't know where the guy is. And I believe, yep, these I bought. Grappling hook disabled, of course. If it would bite, I would see it. You could have put a little elevator, but the music is fine. I was like, it's fine. Doo! There. And now wall jump, boom, down. Where is my space bar? Fuck this game. Can you? Yes, you can jump. So do it. Finally, you got your hands back, Crane. Congratulations. There's a first to everything. Okay.
Consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Inside of where you wait is a club I need to disband.
Focusing. Okay. Yes. First try. Boom. I know this is for the game, but I don't know who the fuck built the building like this. It should look a little more cool, you know. Oh. front rise. Cinematic.
So, face to face again.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds, thousands, perhaps billions.
My hand was out. The keyboard. And I just slipped the fuck out of it to press A. I don't know where my keys are. Wait. Okay. Okay. So now my hand is correctly on the keyboard.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
I pressed it. And the game was like, nope, you're gonna see the dead animation once more. I am awful at QTAs, so this might take a while. So S, dev, D, sorry, then W, back to A, A, I press D I think, because I have problems. It's okay, all together now. S, D, W, A. My A key is fucked. Wait, let me just. Okay. Removed. Blown and back again. You heard it. You heard the key. Listen. You can hear it. So now it should work. Right? One more time, kids. Hands up. S. D. W. A. It works! F. My wrist. I cannot do this to my wrist. I forgot about it. Okay, tell me please it's over. I'm not gonna remove my hand from the keyboard this time. Just in case.
You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
That's a bad idea.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Surely. I just want to remind that this guy has a stab that probably cut muscle and tissues and stuff like that, and was still holding his whole body with that same arm. Granny's just built different. Literally. Parkour is Crane. Crane is parkour. Parkour is everything.
Rise already told us he had that dead scientist data.
Mm-hmm.
All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
And I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Got them by the balls, one more time. Good job, Crane, the good guy.
Crane? Hello, Crane, can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
And what now?
This is Io speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night. And good luck.
Bittersweet. Okay. So we did. And the game. It was worth waking up, I guess. But the question is, what now? Do we try to? At least there is at least one thing I would like to do. That are the quarantine zones in the slums. Congratulations! You have defeated Price to finish the campaign. Special outfits unlock. Check your player's stash. There it is, guys. Together. Oh, look! Here! Story 100%. Completion. Huh. Okay, nice. And this is our points. The time we played. Advanced. Okay. Let's play and see.
Rice is dead. Finally. Fucker got what he deserved. Same with those assholes at the GRE. Thanks to Dr. Camden and Zara's research data, there might actually be a cure someday. We'll just have to wait and see. I don't know what happens next, but I do know one thing. This is where I'm supposed to be.
Or at least what it feels like. Do I get hero promotion or anything? No, but I got a lot of cash, I think. B Polter tissue. No, I'm not gonna sell it.
So great you're here.
Okay, so I guess that's just it. And I go down now. I don't know what to say. So last episode we're gonna do, or last, like next episodes in the plural, we are gonna just quarantine zoning. I'm not gonna play all raid. It's pointless. It doesn't feel good fast, because I know what L raid is. It's this. It's boring as hell. It's always the same. They try to do something different. I respect it, but it's not good enough. Let's see about demo. Nice. Player stash, let's see what we got. First of all, Survivor, that's the one I have. Errant Fighter, okay. This looks cool. Badlands. Okay, I like this one. DLC outfits. National. The French one is kind of meh. Do they have a Portuguese one? Oh! Okay, they tried. Welsh. I don't know what was the outfit that they gave us for beating Rise. The fuck? Haran veteran. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, okay. This almost looks like Kareem. But yeah, they could have at least told us the name. But I'll take this one. It's fine. And finally, we're leaving. So guys, thank you for being part of this with me, this adventure. And we see each other for the next episode. Maybe I'll keep going with the following. Maybe I play something else. Maybe I... First of all, I really would like to do the quarantine zones. But, well. Crazy. Ah, sorry for this. Anyway, thank you again for this. I'm gonna check the achievements also. It could be a nice thing to do. Thank you for being there with me for this adventure. We see each other for the next episode. Until then, let's really make a comment, a like on the video if you like it, or a dislike it if you didn't. And never forget about this. Stay the way you are. You're amazing.